Meron po tayong stewards inquiry dun sa mga nakataya sa entry number 3, Euphoria. Hawakan nyo lang po muna yung inyong mga tickets. Okay, I repeat, holders of ticket on number 3 horse, Euphoria, just hold on it. At meron tayong stewards inquiry. Okay, yan yung ating pick 6. Panoorin natin yung ating instant replay ng race number 4.
Race and just started, we have an oppose. Break quickly at the start, Superdog in the middle, then followed by Princess Tokai, Erori outside, Sick Lug in the nick of time. Next online now is Euphoria, Angie Gray, while Decent Proposal is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn, we have Princess Tokai by about 3 lengths. An oppose is right behind in second, Sick Lug, then on the inside comes Euphoria. Alongside comes Angie Gray in the nick of time, Superdog second last, while Distant Proposal is racing in 8th. Down the backstretch they travel with Princess Tokai. Moving up on the outside now is Anopose. Angie Gray likewise now closing. Euphoria is down in 4th, then followed over by Sick Lug in the nick of time, Superdog, while Distant Proposal is still running at the tail of the field. And Diana went entering the home stretch. Angie Gray is on the outside. Anopose is running by the rail as they swing for home. Two entries keep on party out for the lead. Running by the rail is Anopose. Angie Gray is on the outside with about 150 meters more to run. We have Anopose by the link anyhow. On the outside comes Angie Gray, and finally it's Anopose, Angie Gray, Euphoria.
Again, inuulit po namin, yung may mga taya sa kalahok numero 3 na Euphoria, pakihawakan lang po muna ng inyong mga tickets at meron tayong stewards inquiry. Ang ating quarters, 7.5, 25, 24.5, 26.5, 123.8, ang naging preba ni Anopose, that's number 1, written by John Alvin Guse. And speaking of John Alvin Guse, ayan po siya, going back to the scales. And we have a protest. At ganun din po, still hold on to your tickets on race number 4. We have a protest filed by Angie Gray, number 6 against number 1, Anopose. So, wag po muna magtatapon ng ticket hangga't hindi po lumalabas ang official outcome nitong ating race number 4. All right? May protesta tayo, tapos meron tayong stewards inquiry naman on Euphoria. So, hawakan lang muna ng tickets.
The Ice Cream Shop is brought to you by the 2008 Magic Millions National Sale at the Gold Coast.
Ito, sa ating isocam shot, it was a two-horse race between Angie Gray and Anopose. Although lumagpas na ng bahagya si Angie Gray from Anopose, bumalik itong si Anopose. Under the expert handling of John Alvin Guse, si Angie Gray naman, segunda pwesto pa rin, pero yung kanilang gap, hindi na po lumayo as they cross the finish line.
This portion is brought to you by the 2008 Magic Millions National Sale at the Gold Coast.